Preparations are in high gear as Motocross Armed Forces Appreciation Challenge is remaining with 4 days to go at Extreme Adventure Park in Busika. The motorsports arena has gone through a series of modifications and yet again more features that include sandy areas. Jumps were added to match international racetrack standards. The track has quickly gained praise from the riders.
The track has been refurbished. They've been working on it tirelessly. As you can see, work is still going on the track. Machines are still moving around. It's been made wider so that you can accommodate more riders. The start gate has been refurbished as well so that more riders can be on the gate, because there are going to be plenty of riders here. We're going to have foreign riders on that day. So us local riders are going to go up against them. We're going to test our skill, our speed. Everything is going to be against them. And on top of that, we'll be representing our nation. So we'll be riding, and we'll... a round of applause for that. Come on. We'll be representing our nation. So I've talked about the track. Us as the riders, we're ready because this is our home track. We've ridden on it for numerous years, time and again. Even though they add more sand on anything, we've been riding on it. So we know the way around it. I call upon all of you to come and watch us ride. Come and just sit and be entertained, because we'll be doing all the work. So I urge all of you to come and watch and have fun.
Technically, I think we shall be ready, and we are ready to host you fans, to host all the whole Uganda here on the 27th. Registrations are ongoing. We have an online portal of registering entries. And so far, we have over 80 local registrations received. Over 15 foreign riders have confirmed. They'll be arriving starting tonight, throughout up to Saturday. We have riders from the USA, riders from South Africa, riders from Cyprus, Netherlands, Israel. So we are expecting over 100 riders to participate, both local and foreign.
Lieutenant Colonel Deo Akiki has applauded the organizers for the work done so far and for organizing this challenge to appreciate the armed forces.
I bring regards from the mighty UPDF and other security agencies, sister security agencies, and welcome you to this event, which is very unique in its character. I'm saying it is unique because we have fought over 29 insurgencies in this country. We have participated in international missions, but we have never had an organized group to come and say thank you. On the contrary, several times we have those who wait when we make a small mistake and criticize us. So that's why I'm calling it a very unique activity.
100 riders are expected to showcase on this Sunday, as foreign riders are expected to start arriving tomorrow from different countries that include France, America, Israel, South Africa, Tanzania, and many more.